Haul. This is, I'm just gonna name the title Ultra Squishy Haul because most of them are Ultra Squishy, Ultra Rare Squishy, but some is like not. So yeah, so just so you know. And now these squishies are for sale or for trade, obviously. So yeah, so let's get started with the first shop. I've got this panda bun. That I don't have yet. This is very squishy. So nice and squishy. So cute. So yeah, this is the first. And then I got this cat. Grey cat. Grey cat. And this is out of packaging, but yeah, that's not the effects, which is quite sad. And yeah, but I kind of like that, so yeah. On a blue second strip. Okay. Then I have this yellow one. Not open the defects. So let's move on to the next. So I got a lot of the recipes. So we're going to start with this. These toys. Is this like pedal bear or something you call it? This is the one with the hand raised. It squeezes out red bean. This with just the head, I guess, and this thing is over here for some reason. So we got the player. But I think it's right here. Hold on. Okay, there you go. And the last one is this one is just a bear standing. So, very sticky. Well, it looks very sticky. And then I got this one, Hello Kitty. That I've not opened or whatever. Because these are not in their own packaging. No, they are, but I'm not gonna open it. This pink one, sorry. With the pink tag, pink ball chain, and the like dust plug. The original Hello Kitty, which is the squishy one. It's not very squishy. With the red strap tag. And this Hello Kitty with a bowl. Squishy. And it's all licensed, but I say. That's right, okay. So they're all licensed, and yeah. And then I got these characters, like this is the main character. This is the main character. It's not Miffy. It's another one. This one, the name is inappropriate, so I'm not gonna say it. But yeah. Just so you know, I'm just showing you the thing. This one that has a cloth shirt and license on the bottom. Same tag, stretchy, self-respect. And that. And this orange one, orange, I'm so sorry, oh my god, with a bear over here, which is really cute. So yeah, same tag. This dog, okay. this doll, very cute, and it has a license. No defects at all, but yeah. If you want to know, just call me. Yeah. And I have this squishiest. Maybe it's not very sticky at all, but with the crown effect. Yeah. And they all came in like this plastic thing, but I removed it because like the packaging was getting all wrinkly. So I didn't want that, so yeah. And this, last but not least, this tiger one. Squishiest one, but yeah, obviously not very squishy. So yeah, I hope you guys like this squishy haul, and leave more suggestions of what I should do. I'm planning to do a squishy haul, and these are my new additions to my squishy collection. So just bear in mind that. I won't be doing any squishy updates unless that I'm very busy, that I did not film a squishy haul, and I will do a squishy update for that month. So yeah, be sure to check out my squishy collection if you have not already.